Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Anil, and in this React Native video we will see that how we can use the flex in the React Native. Flex actually is a very wide concept in the React Native. We will cover it completely in the two or three videos. So this is the first video, and here we will see that how we can develop a layout for all mobile screen or screen size, because the every mobile have this different screen size, so that how we can make some kind of responsive screen style, and that how we can add the button at the bottom, because some developer use some messy style for it, but this is very simple with the flex. And after that we will see how we can divide our screen in the equal parts or ratio parts. It can be the horizontally and it can be the vertically also. So now let's start with the code. So this is my screen. Here we just write the code previously. So first of all, I'm just going to delete this screen completely, and let's start from the very basic. So first of all, I'm just going to import React from React library. Then I have to import some React Native elements from React Native library. So from React Native. So I am just going to import the 3 or 4 elements. First can be like a view, obviously, which is very important. Then I can import the text. Then I can import the button, let's say, right? So now I am just going to make a class component. So like class, class name can be app, because our file name is the app. So it extend basically react.component, and yes, from here we can start our code. So I am just going to define my render function, and in the render we must have to use the return, right? So use basically return here in the return. So first of all, let's make a view, right? And here we can add some text, and we can like flex cute, right? And here you can see that actually I have to export default this component, export default app, right? So now it should work. So let's see. Now you can see that there is a tiny text, but yeah, we are just starting from here. So first of all, what actually we are going to see, that how we can make a responsive screen. So if we just want to put a color for a complete screen, that what we have to do. Sometimes we use the height and width, but height and width of all mobile can be different, so we cannot basically use this. So that we have to use the flex. So what actually we have to do? So on the root component we have to use the flex in the style. So it can be flex 1, right? So whenever you just do it, then let's try to apply the background color here, like green, and now you can see that your complete screen covered with this flex. If I just remove it, so what actually you will see? You will see this screen just covering that text part only, right? So we can use the flex here, that's fine. Okay, so I'm just going to remove the color from here first of all. So this is not required for now on that way. Alright. So here you can see that we can actually make it will discover the complete screen. So we can use the flex for grab the complete screen. So let's say I just want to divide my complete screen in some parts. So I can just use some inner view here, like view 1 and view 2. Alright, so I just want to that both of view can have the 50-50% screen. That how I can actually do that? For that, I can just simply use flex 1 property, and similarly I can just copy it and paste it here, and I can just change the color for both of them. Background color can be like red, and in second case background color can be like green, right? So now let me check what's actually issue here. So I cannot use directly one, so I can just remove here. This is not required for now. Yeah, now you can see that this complete screen is divided in the two parts. So let's say I want to divide in the two third part, then what actually I can do. So if I just put here 2, then it will take around the 66% area and it will just take some part of it. So actually here you can see that the flex is maintaining the ratio of the screen basically. If I just put here 2, then it will just go for a 50-50 screen. If I just put here 10, then it will take the 10th part here and the 2 part only here. If I just put here 1, then it will be like 10:1. Right? It's that actually how it's work. So now let's say I'm just going to remove this and this, and now I have a button here. I am going to put here some title to this button, like bottom button. Then how can I put this button at the bottom, right? Because it's top. So what should I have to do for that? It's a very simple that if I just have flex 1, then I can just get it from here and let's make it 100% like this. So now this flex will grab the whole screen, but button have some own height and width, so it will be look like this. So button contain our own size and the remaining size will be contained by the flex, right? So if I just put here 2 flex, then you will see that button is not going to be dropping its position, so it's only be just remaining here, and the complete screen is divided into the flex, right? So this is the way that how we can just put the button at the bottom, and I can just use the button at the middle also like this. If I just put here 1 and 1 like this, then I have a button at the middle also. So now at the left, how we can divide the screen in the two parts, you can see that here. So how can I divide it the horizontally also? For that you just have to use here like flex direction, it can be row. When you just do it, then you can see that it will completely divide it in the this kind of thing. So if I just remove the button from here, then you will see that this is like working this. So if, because button have a wide text, so that it's taking the more area. So if I just put it normal B, then it will have a very small area to here, right? So this is all about the flex basic, like how we can just use the grab the layout for the every mobile. In the next video we will see some more parts for the flex. So thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.